Hello, I'm astrologer Kim Allen with the Cosmic Forecast for Wednesday, November 13th, 2019. Well, guess what? The moon is in Gemini. What does that mean? That means that everybody is going to be revealing information. There's going to be a lot of conversations. This is a good time to actually call up somebody if you really want to know what's going on, to get some facts, to give someone you know and someone you trust a call. Also, be very aware that because we are in the Mercury retrograde, there's going to be a lot of very secretive things revealed. So this is going to be a good day to have conversations, but if you don't want to cause a lot of drama with the people you work with, keep your conversations on point and brief. Because you may slip and say something that's going to cause some drama at work, and you really don't want that right now. So, best signs for today are Gemini and Libra. And if today is your birthday, happy birthday! You are a Scorpio with great determination. Friday is your best day. I'm astrologer Kim Allen. Contact me at kimallen.com.